Razorpay raises $375 million. Fintech unicorn Razorpay has raised $375 million Series F funding from Lone Pine Capital, Alkion Capital, and TCV at a valuation of $7.5 billion. Other investors, including Tiger Global, Sequoia Capital India, GIC, and Y Combinator, also participated in the round. Talking about this jump, Harshal Mather, CEO and co-founder, Razorpay, told Businessline, "The major factor is that our business scaled massively in the last 2 years on the back of increased digitization, increased growth in SMB merchants, and the startup ecosystem in general. The company plans to use the funds to scale up its business banking suite, Razorpay X, and offer new banking solutions in 2022. Further, it plans to invest in making new acquisitions in 2022 and expand presence across the globe, starting with Southeast Asia. Razorpay currently enables payments for over 8 million businesses, including the likes of Facebook, Ola, Zomato, Swiggy, Cred, Muthoot Finance, National Pension System, Indian Oil, among others, and aims to reach 10 million businesses by 2022.